Let's start the interview. Tell people where to follow you on Instagram.
Blue Nose Lopez, BLU.
King X Carlos, you already know the vibes.
Carlos Valderas, Adam Lopez. So first of all, we're here to fight. What's the vibe like in San Diego? A lot of fans came out?
Yeah, you know, it's a good energy out here. We're all here to see some good fights, and I'm excited for the main event.
Yeah, it's a very cool vibe. I'm excited to see the main event, man.
That's why I came. I want to see who wins this fight, because I would like the winner or the loser.
You already know.
What's next for you?
I'm fighting November 20th on the Crawford card. I think we both are, actually.
You know who you're fighting?
On the same card, yeah. I got a rematch.
With you?
With this kid that I beat when I was 5-0. His name's Aldano Ochoa. You might have been there. He built himself up. He's now 12-2. And we're going to run it back, and I'm going to show him some more.
What's next for you, Carlos? Who are you fighting?
I still don't know yet. I think we have my opponent, but we're not 100% sure yet.
Okay.
But November 20th, tune in.
Tank Rowley, who wins?
Tank.
Going with Tank. It just, I think he's a more sharper boxer, you know what I mean? They're both heavy hitters. I just think Tank's the more crisper fighter.
More experience.
Crawford, Porter.
Crawford.
Why Crawford?
I think he's more of a boxer, you know what I mean? He's just,
tools in his toolbox.
I think Sean Porter gets hit too much, a little bit.
But it's going to be a great fight.
Okay.
Tough fighter.
Canelo plan.
Oh, Canelo, knockout.
It's a great fight, but I got Canelo, but I'm very excited to see what Plant brings.
Why do you have Canelo, Carlos?
He's going to knock him out. It's not going to be a great fight.
No?
Nah, hell no.
I think Plant can fight, I think he's going to show the world.
You never know. I think Canelo knocked out in the...
By the way, there's something I wanted to ask you. 2016 Olympics was on the news. 11 fights were fixed the day before. They already knew who was going to win.
Yeah.
You went to those Olympics. You feel you got robbed a little bit?
In a way, yeah, I could feel like that, but at the same time, I don't feel like
it's over.
I can't even find that fight till right now. That's the funny part, but it was a good fight. And I would like to fight him again, but he's still amateur. He's like 40, he's amateur.
Yeah. One more time, Carlos Valderas.
King X Carlos, appreciate it, Ellie.
Who knows, Lopez.
Make sure to follow them. Big news coming. Stay tuned. Here's the report that comes back reporting.
Let him know.